Hey everybody, it's me, Miss Patty. Okay, for most of you that know me well or have gone to the movies with Zion's Youth Group, you will know that I am a colossal nerd, okay? I love Star Trek and Star Wars and superhero movies and anime. I really, really love the stories. They're really inspiring. Do you remember Batman taking the bomb that the evil supervillain Bane intended to blow up Gotham City with and flying it out over the ocean so that it wouldn't hurt anyone? Or Obi-Wan Kenobi confronting Darth Vader and disappearing? Or Spock saving the Enterprise by sacrificing himself? Our heroes, even everyday heroes, risk their lives to do good things and save others. Well, in today's gospel lesson from the sixth chapter of Mark, we see Jesus coming on the radar of a very evil, let me underline that like five times, evil king named Herod. Our gospel said Jesus' name was becoming well known as he was teaching everyone about God. Jesus was getting to be famous, and that made some of the people who heard about him think that he was a prophet, a messenger sent by God, like John the Baptist or Elijah. Jesus's fame made King Herod and other people in power nervous. People like King Herod made it really dangerous for people to share God's word. But that didn't stop Jesus or other Bible heroes from sharing God's love and doing good, even when it cost them their freedom or their lives. And people throughout the ages have kept sharing this good news, and they've been telling people about God and Jesus. And today, I'm really grateful for Zion Church and this channel and the time that I have to share the gift of God's love and forgiveness with Jesus to you. Because the more you know about Jesus, the more you learn, the more you hear, the more you study, the more you know you really, really, really have to share, no matter what. And that puts you in super company. I'm excited to share. How about you? Well, let's make a good start for this week by praying. It's a repeat after me prayer. Are you ready? Let's go. Dear God, thank you for Jesus and for John the Baptist and for Elijah and for every hero that shares your good news so that we can pass it on. And all God's children, that's you, said amen. Praise Jesus, children. I'll see you next week.